own. So this one we're going to focus on balancing, and you can do this in so many different ways, but it's really good to really develop balance on one leg. So try and get the foundation, just get that feeling to start with of being able to bend down without picking anything up, using your hands as a balance, letting your body guide you, like how to actually get that balance as you're moving down. Try and focus on what it is that you're picking up as you're doing it, but just practice to start with being able to bend down on both legs and get that balance before you start. So I've got more empty milk cartons. I've been collecting them for quite some time. So all I'm gonna do with this one, I'm just gonna pick up one and then put it to one side, and then I'm gonna just keep doing that, okay? So I've got about a foot away. I'm just gonna pick it up, put it down to the side. Other hand, pick it up, put it down to the side. Other hand, pick it up, put it down to the side. Other hand, pick it up, put it down to the side. And then do the same thing with the other leg, or you can do it with socks, make it a bit harder because it's lower to the ground. So bending down, pick it up, put it to the side, pick it up, both hands if you want to. Fantastic. You can even make it a challenge. So maybe you've got a pile of socks, they're a little bit further away, and you can do it so that you try and make a circle, a round or a square around your feet, just to make it challenging on both legs. Have a go.